is the third time I'm calling you. Please pick up your phone. I was looking through old photo albums this morning. There's this picture of you on your first day of middle school. You were wearing those ridiculous jeans with the sequin patches you ironed on. You had the biggest smile on your face. You were the happiest little girl. I just want you to smile again, baby. I want to hear your voice and know that you're okay. Can you please just answer your... Thank you.
When I was a child, my mother told me, once is chance, twice is luck, but three is certain.
Started just as a habit. Around the house, like turning the light switch on and off for good luck. But from there, it just spiraled.
What motivates these actions?
Just the sudden urge. Like a voice is telling me to do it.
What happens if you don't listen? You've been practicing or reciting your mantra in times of distress.
Neutralize the fear. I am in control. Neutralize the fear. I am in control. Neutralize the fear.
I'm in control. Neutralize the fear. I am in control.
Ellie, your OCD has completely consumed you.
You can't just live in fear and isolation anymore. But if you expect for things to get any better, you're gonna have to work for it. Now, I want you to try and challenge yourself. Tonight, break a ritual. Try doing something just once. Anything you want. I want you to see how you feel. And what happens as a result of your actions.
Neutralize the fear. I'm in control.
What are you doing? What are you doing? No, 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 no. Get away from me! 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 Don't you stop me! Why are you doing this?
You broke the ritual.
You don't have to do this. You don't have to do this! You don't have to. No, 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 no. No, you don't have to do this. Please stop! No, no, no. Oh, God. No, no, no. No,
thank you.
I made dessert too.
Blondies?
yeah. 7 should be fine. I don't know. Like, is it formal?
Well, I've never been to a bridal shower or whatever.
Right. Actually, Rach, how many people am I gonna know there? Mm-hmm. No, it's fine. Listen, it's totally fine. Okay, I'm gonna see you later. Okay. All right, bye.
Got this.
I was just brushing my teeth. Oh, what time are you gonna be at? No, I'm fine. Like, why would... Right. Yeah, we just, we already said we were gonna go, so we can't bail. Right. And that's a very enticing offer, but I wanna go. Okay, so I'll see you in a little bit. Okay, bye.
Thank you. Each week, before I'd see you in class, I'd think, this is it. I'll smile at him, tell him that I love him, and he'll say the same. And this time I won't just see him for an hour, I'll see him forever. But then class would come and I couldn't raise a word to you. The bell would ring and I'd think, fuck. Now I have to wait a whole other week for my life to begin. Years flew by. I'd stare at my phone, thinking about you, believing deep down that you were doing the same. When I thought of you, or heard someone with the same name at work, my heart would ache a little. And one day, I saw the back of your head as you left a shop. For a brief moment, you looked around and stared directly at me. But then, you turned away. You just kept walking. You didn't even recognize me. I followed you. I approached the window of your home and I saw. You had a wife, two children, and happiness. It was clear to me that you had never, not once ever thought about me. I was just a fly on the wall during those times we shared the same classrooms. I felt so pathetic. I don't want to just imagine anymore. want this to be real. If I had one wish, tomorrow I'd wake up and you could touch me. Speak to me. Love me. I wish this could be real and not just imaginary. Tomorrow.
Thank you. beauty all around. And move your body to this sound. This life is so inspirational.
It's so, so sensational. I'm feeling good to be alive.
Told you're a carpenter.
Do I look like a carpenter? I was an accountant. Stepdad's a carpenter.
I see. And how many of the doctors have you been to see about your depression?
Bunch. None of them really helped. I mean, not even the pills. You're just wasting your time.
Have you attempted suicide?
Once. A couple of months ago. Do you want me to tell you about it?
No, thank you. Okay, Carter. I want you to relax. Okay, listen to my voice and answer my questions. Is that all right?
Okay.
Good. Close your eyes. You used to be a musician, correct?
Yeah.
What did you play?
Played guitar.
Do you have a favorite song, Carter?
Yeah.
What song?
Carter? What have you got there, Carter? What have you got there? Can I see?
Thank you. None of them really helped.
You used to be a musician, correct?
He's just wasting his time.
What did you see?
Nothing unusual.
Will I be okay?
Expect so. I'd like to see you again next week, Carter.
What if I don't last a week?
Well, then see me before a week, but I think you'll be fine.
Okay. Yeah, thank you. We would be fine.
Thank you, Carter.
Life.